el Señor va a hacer en ti, aún en la sangre se te va a meter. A blood transfusion, brother. A blood transfusion. It's going to clean up your blood, brother, your system. Total deliverance. Total deliverance. I saw a dark cloud of witchcraft being lifted off of you. God is breaking the chains in your life. Yes. He's breaking it. The Lord said, abuse, it's over. I'm healing you right now. When you was 12 years old, I see the number 12 on top of your head. You was abused. The Lord saw it. But I'm healing you right now, said the Lord. When you said it, nobody believed you, but God said, I'm healing you right now. I'm delivering you. I see an evil spirit coming out right now. I see an evil spirit coming out. El pueblo orando, 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 ahí orando, 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 orando conmigo, orando, orando. Loose her! In the name of Jesus, loose her! Now, 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 loose her! Va a sentir náusea, mija. Alguien búscame un bucket or something. I like the old fashioned way. A veces we claim that people are delivered, they really ain't delivered. Back in the days, folks used to see people delivered. ¿Y cuántos saben que Jesús está interesado en que uno sea libre? ¿Cuántos saben que Jesús está interesado? Can I borrow your hands? Because I can't touch it, but you can come. Yo no la puedo tocar, pero tú sí. Lift your hands up, man. You're going to feel an evil spirit come out. You're going to shout. But that devil's coming out. When that abuse came, that spirit came inside your body. You're going to use this hand, sweetheart. Lift your hands up, close your eyes. Say, Lord.
Lord.
I want to be set free.
I
want
to be set free.
I
want to
be set free.
I renounce. I renounce.
So evil works.
So evil works.
Of the flesh. I'm free.
I'm free.
I'm free.
I'm free.
In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, say.
In Jesus' name.
I am free.
I am free.
Touch. Come out! In the name of Jesus. Come out! With no physical harm to her body, in the name of Jesus, come out. Come out. Come out of her mouth with no physical harm. Come out. Come out. Spirits, come out. Come out in the name of Jesus. Come out. Come out. Come out. I'm not wasting time now. Come out. I'm not begging you. I'm commanding you. El pueblo alabando a Dios. Ahí está, out, 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 abuse, out, out, perversion, out, anger, out, vengeance, out, anger, rebellion, rebellion. It's coming out, honey. Let it out. Let it out. We bind it and we command it to never, never, never come back again. Never. Witchcraft, come out. Witchcraft, come out. Witchcraft, come out. Right now, we bind it. We bind. El pueblo alabando al Señor. Orando, 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 eso es, orando. Clamando, hablando en lengua. Eso es, eso es, eso es. Eso es, eso es, eso es. Pon la mano encima, sin miedo. Ella está siendo libre. Tú le crees a Dios. Tú le crees al Señor. ¿Ah? Dios dice que te liberta y tú no eres el mismo desde este día en adelante. En el nombre de Jesús declaro, levántala, levántate. Lluvia está ahora acá. Lluvia está. Mira, no te me vayas, siéntate aquí al frente. Quiero que absorbas esta palabra. Your guest here. Your special guest here. Just sit here. I'm going to try to go back and forth in English and Spanish just to help you guys understand it. Estamos ahí, Isaías capítulo 7. Man, God loves you, brother. Sister, God loves you. There's a cleansing process. What God is going to do with you is going to be amazing, brother. Wonderful. Wonderful. I hear the Lord say even reconciliation in your family. Reconciliation. Reconnection. Estamos ahí, Isaías 7:14.